Hello everyone. Today I am here with this subject neuroscience, and I will be discussing about the concept of real gas and ideal gas. Okay, real gas and ideal gas. The topic which I will be covering in this video. Yes. Ideal gas boys. Any question that relates to the pressure, temperature, and specific volume of a substance is known as equation of state. Okay. In 1662, Boyle observed during his experiment with a vacuum chamber that pressure of gas is inversely proportional to its volume, P directly proportional to V. Okay. In 1802, Lucas' experiment determined that low pressure, the specific volume of gas is proportional to its temperature. That means that PV is equal to RT. Okay. With R being a gas constant, this equation is called the ideal gas equation of state. P is the pressure and V is the specific volume in unit mass, and T is the temperature here. Now, universal gas constant. In the previous equation, R is different for each gases. Okay. On the other hand, the universal gas constant RV is the same for all gases, and it is defined as RU is equal to R into M. Okay. Where M, what is M? Molar mass or molecular weight of the gas. Volume or value of RU, universal gas constant, is different unit are given in page number 1.38 in Pekanak book. For example, in SI unit, RU is equal to 8.314 kilojoule per kilomole into Kelvin. Where RU is the universal gas constant, with V is the specific volume by unit mole, or PV is equal to N into RUT. PV is equal to RT, with V is specific volume by unit mass, or PV is equal to MRT. Now, example of ideal gas. At low pressure and high temperature, the density of gases decreases and gas behaves like an ideal gas. Okay, gases like air, oxygen, nitrogen, hydrogen also have heavy gases like CO2, can be treated as ideal gas at low density. However, dense gases such as water vapor in steam power plant and refrigerant vapor in refrigerator can not be treated as ideal gas.